early as fuck, bro. Why are we at the airport?
We're at the airport.
Tell them why we're at the airport.
We're at the airport at 5 in the morning because we're going to Austin, Texas for South by Southwest, man. Orange Mixtapes, the Kickback stage. And you already know Team Epic is about to hold it down. Hold it down for the team, hold it down for the Berg, man. You already know how we do it.
I ain't got time. I ain't got no time, no, no. Oh, 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 oh. Baby, I ain't got time. I ain't got no time, no time, no time. Baby, I ain't got time. I ain't got time. Listen, something about the money or the fam. And you don't gotta wonder who I am. I'm out here trying to make you understand, baby.
Go away, so they throwing shade, but we in the sun.
Niggas, the cellular service is turned off, or the device is placed in airplane mode. These items must be secure.
Up and all through the business, I ain't having that. Play your position and roll my weed up. Please believe us, we working to get our G's up. I ain't got time, less than something about the moolah and the guap. I'ma get it, then maneuver to the spot.
We finally made it to Austin, Texas. South by Southwest, we here. Ready to take the town by storm, man. We in the airport right now. About to go see what we can get into and shit. And then call an Uber and make our way to our hotel and shit to get ready before the festivities, man. Let's go.
Bro, you refer to me as Young FOI. I ain't no more Dean, bro. Call me Young FLY.
Mike Neal, Ray Steel Wills, South by Southwest. Tomorrow is the motherfucking Kickback Showcase for Orange Mixtapes. I'm in there. You already know I'm going to kill it. My team is with me. Joker 2 Code is there. Starlito is there. Scotty ATL is there. Team Epic, you already know what it is, man. We down in Austin, Texas. Holding all the way motherfucking down. And we're just here to have a good time and put on for our team and our city, man. And you know that's what we motherfucking do.
Tell me, I ain't gon' brag about money. Most you niggas broke. I ain't gon' talk about bitches. You ain't got no hoes. You ain't got no hoes. I fucked your bitch without a condom. It's me, 3D.
Put this nigga to sleep. At a party. And now he disappeared for like 30 minutes. He comes back. I had to go take a nap in the car.
Crying down, sipping drinks, makes you cramp.
South by Southwest, day 2. My man Trevor from Genesis just slid through. We're about to go downtown, enjoy the city a little bit more, head to the Kickback Showcase, kill that show, and then see what else we can get into tonight for the rest of the time that we're here, man. It's been a great time, you know what I mean? I've had a great time with the homies. You know, it's been nothing but good, positive vibes and experiences, you know what I mean? So hopefully we can continue that trend today and keep it moving.
Yeah!
I had a vision and the vision.
South by Southwest, we're having a great time down here. Norman Dean's about to perform for me. Peckerheads, about to kill that shit. I just went up there, the venue's looking nice. It's about to be a good performance.
My name is Norman Dean, and I'm coming from Pittsburgh, PA.
Every moment for my past, ain't no rape in the race. Gotta like these hills full of murder, but I'm finna face. Get up in your face, catching food, I'm walking in a place. Fucking lunchtime, I'm a sipping, I ain't been away. Shorty love my passion, so she gon' let me penetrate. Put a tail on your bitch, damn, could you benefit? Got it, what's up, I'm a bird, when you know I've been away. Should I get back, but I'm tough, not the interstate. Trying to get a taste, and that's sweet life. Satisfied, it's sweet too, told I need you, I'll be true. And be rich, go to sleep, we get lost in these blue dreams. Wake up in the morning with new skins, hands up. So you better believe, son, a little piece of mind I need, son. I'm holding in these demons, so I better release them. And God's killing kids, baby, feel like I need guns. They try to cover up, though, but I don't believe them. They wanna lock us up, but it's never my freedom. I'm gonna be tight, I'm hard as a beast, right? So hating niggas wanna shoot me under the street lights. No, I can't sleep, right? I pray to the Lord still, and I won't try to...
Saucin', I'm saucin' on you.
I'm swaggin', I'm swaggin', I'm swaggin', oh.
I'm ballin', I have a song on you.
Watch out, oh, watch out, yeah.
I smash out, I smash out, I smash out, yeah.
I'm spendin' on my fucking pay.
Got me some braids and I got me some hoes. Started rocking the sleeve, I can't buy with no clothes.
South by
you
Southwest, know how I do. I keep saying that, but South by Southwest, we're not gonna have a good ass motherfucking time. We're at the motherfucking Ethic DGK showcase right now. We're back here in DK. We're smoking Halloween back here. It's outside, we're smoking Halloween, and we're getting turned up. Yeah, dude, we're having fun, yo. They're like, all the homies are here. It's a good time. We got Halloween, so we're enjoying the time, man. What else is there?
We're gonna make it. It's inevitable. It's like 157% guaranteed that we are gonna make it. It's all about timing, bro. Timing is everything.
Common is
epic.
But Team Epic. Team Epic, Team Epic, we are undefeated and we're undefeatable. This, I'm telling you, we're out here and we're out here trying to make a positive impact, trying to spread a positive message, you know what I mean? And we're doing that. I hope you're getting this right now. I feel great. I feel blessed right now. I'm down in Austin, Texas, displaying my skills for people from all over the world, and I feel so fucking blessed right now. And it's great to be down here with people that I really fuck with. It's great.
Commas in my head, man. Slumped over like a dead man. Red and black by my bread, man. I'm the answer, never question. Lace up, learn a lesson. Bitch, I'm saucin', I do the saucin', don't do no.
Y'all in this bitch!
Hold on, Fresh. Ask them one more fucking time.
Texas, y'all in this bitch! Yeah. Wait a minute, bro. Hold on. I don't think they loud enough. Texas, y'all in this bitch!
If I say it low, watch how loud they get.
Texas, y'all in this bitch! Alright, fuck it! Fuck it!
Some beef all outside of the school when a couple of guys that were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air. I wish to transform. This time I ain't asked for. Still sending mail through the hedge for. Different city within the city. More overcrowded than I asked for.
Look, don't try this at home.
Out my window. I see everything I dream about and wish I had. Sorry.
Fresh out the frying pan, into the fire. I be the music man's number one supplier. Fly it in a piece of paper, brand my name. Got the hottest chicken in.
Ladies run this motherfucker. Or do my dogs run this motherfucker?
I got a power, I'll shake that. If you got a power, blow it up and spit it out. Let them all throw it in your pocket. Who is she? She know a bitch. She the type of bitch in the club every week. Oh.
Hey, what's that? Turn the cup into the ground. Then bring it back.
Drop that kitty down low.
Back to the Chevy truck. What? You better ring it alarm before I cop back. Jump on you and your
this we just left the Southwest Southwest house party. And oh my, that shit was fucking crazy. We saw Kevin Gates, we saw Ty Dolla $ign, he had the bitches up on stage twerking booty. We saw motherfucking Philly Freeway. You know, we got to see Just Blaze. It was crazy. They had some crazy names in there. They had a great lineup.
Bonix.
When we had a great time. DJ Bonix was in the building too. Shout out to Taylor Gang.
Well, we're back in Pittsburgh. Back here at Team Epic Studios. We made it back safe, you know. South by Southwest 2015 was officially a great success. You know what I mean? We went down there. We saw some great acts, you know what I mean? We enjoyed some great weather. We explored the city. You know what I mean? I got to bless the stage down there myself. Shout out to Orange Mixtapes for that opportunity. You know what I mean? We got to meet G-Eazy. We saw Freeway. We saw Ty Dolla $ign perform. Manny Fresh, Just Blaze. You know what I mean? Like, it was just a lot of great experiences down there. So yeah, man, South by Southwest 2015 was definitely a great success, and that's just gonna be something that we can build upon even more for next year. So, South by Southwest 2016, watch out, cause we're coming back to Austin, Texas, and we're coming to fuck shit up.
Salty, still upset about our life.